recipe which goes very well with nachos. Cheese sauce, how can we forget? It's everybody's favorite. जब हम मूवीज जाते हैं then we have nachos with cheese sauce as well. So घर में भी बहुत पसंद आता है सबको, बच्चों को, बड़ों को. So very few ingredients. Let's see, the ingredients are milk, butter, flour, salt and few cheese slices. This cheese is processed cheese I have taken, but इसमें cheddar cheese डलता है. So if you have cheddar cheese, you can freely use cheddar cheese or you can use even cheese slices. That's okay. So come on, let's make the cheese sauce. Now let's start making the cheese sauce. Put the flame low and 2 tablespoons of butter. थोड़ा ज्यादा भी होगा, no problem. Let it melt. And now, जैसे बटर थोड़ा melt होने लगे, we put 2 tablespoons of मैदा, all purpose flour. We have taken 400 ml milk approximately. See now, ये थोड़ा thick होने लग गया है. You can see that it has started thickening. Now we'll put our cheese slices. And start stirring. We can switch off the flame and the cheese will melt. As we can see, ye thick ho gayi hai hamari sauce. Now we'll add some salt according to taste, क्योंकि चीज में भी salt होता है. There you go. Here our cheese sauce is ready. जब आप cheddar cheese से sauce बनाते हैं then it becomes yellow color, क्योंकि cheddar का color different होता है. We are not adding any color in this to get that cheese sauce feel, but we'll get the taste. You can put चीज अकॉर्डिंग टू योर टेस्ट. चीज सॉस बनके रेडी हो चुकी है. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सर्व दिस. इट्स सो क्रीमी एंड चीजी. चीज सॉस इज रेडी टू सर्व नाउ. So it is a very delicious cheese sauce. You can pour it on nachos and serve. And you can use this cheese sauce for macaroni also, cheesy macaroni. You know, you can always adjust the quantity of cheese, whether you want more or less. Boil some macaroni and add into this cheese sauce. And you can even bake it after sprinkling some cheese on it. So here is the cheese sauce.